Okay, now. This is going to be kind of hard. I'm not used to doing this, especially sharing. But Misty suggested that I make this video talking about a day in the life of Papa Z for me. Let's see. Well, start off by letting everybody know that yes, I do have mild cerebral palsy with seizure disorder. The seizures they say is caused by the cerebral palsy, I don't know. I don't have epilepsy. They had tested me for that and I don't have it. So that's a good thing. 99% of the time, you can't even tell I have it. I walk fine, talk fine, move around fine. But sometimes I'll get what I call lead jerks, where my leg will just decide it wants to jerk on its own after I have a seizure. I take lorazepam, derivative Valium to calm them down. And of course that makes me totally out of it whenever I do. I'm still kind of out of it right now. I had to take one this morning for having a small seizure last night. So yeah, I'm kind of out of it. But that's okay. I enjoy going out and doing anything that, just like any other person. I'm not big and strong and carry 50 pound sacks of stuff around picking 32 pound cat litter. Usually I go a couple of weeks at least without a seizure, and they're never real bad for the most part. I have had real bad ones in the past, but when I'm having one of my small ones, I'll have trouble talking. My words will slur. Legs don't want to work. Legs don't want to work after a seizure. Hop along Cassidy at that point. But I try and help her Misty out all I can. I'm so glad that you guys are helping her with her channel. Build the numbers up and watch hours up. All this stuff. Not just to her, but to me too. I love her. She's the light of my life. See me through a lot of stuff that in the past that, you know, most people would walk out on. She didn't walk out on me. Sit around a lot, probably a lot more than I should. Like I said, I try and get out and do things with her. We went to that concert the other night. That was fun. CBD, it works some, but not nearly as well as the other. I used it for a while, but in our old place, it stunk up the room, stunk up the house, even if I had the bedroom door closed, got all over the clothes that were in there. So I pretty much had to stop doing that. But now they have the edibles, and it won't stink up everything. So hopefully they'll get that part done. They were supposed to, the last Texas Senate or whatever it is meeting, it was brought up but never decided on. Very conservative state here as far as I'm concerned, and government just needs to keep their hands out of people's business, because it's been proven how well marijuana works for people with seizures and other conditions. They give it to cancer patients, so why not one of ours? You know, people like me and others who struggle with different diseases. Perfect to have something like that I could turn to, other than, you know, these pills that wipe me out. I hate these. I hate them. It's the only thing I can take that does any good. So hopefully I didn't drag you, down too much with my whatever you want to call it. Not trying to be a downer. I've had too much fun on Marco. That is a trip, and I love all you guys so much. You keep my spirits up. Even if I'm feeling down, and I see that stuff on there, and just, it's like, yes. There are crazy people in the world besides me. So, anyway, guys, thank you for your time. Any questions, leave it in the comments below, and I'll answer them. And remember to watch, like, subscribe. Hit that little notification bell so you'll know whenever she posts a new video. So, that's it for me. That's all, folks. Box out of the trunk and bringing it in, or her case of waters. Yeah, that's kind of taxing on me. Maybe I should get to the gym and try and get a little stronger.